The iPhone 5S is a really relevant phone in the year 2017. It comes with all the necessary features needed for a premium phone in the year 2017, except the NFC. This comes with the A7 processor and the M7 motion co-processor. This has a sleek and premium design. This can also be used as a backup phone for a big phone. This comes with a responsive fingerprint sensor. This comes with a headphone jack that is missing in most of the flagships in the year 2017. Camera quality is also good. This can record 1080p at 60 frames per second. This can be updated to iOS 10, and also it has the capability of upgrading to the iOS level. The front camera quality is not that good, especially in low light. It is light as most of the phones in 2017. The speakers are not so bad. This has the volume rockers and the silent slider switch. The power button is situated on the top. The iPhone 5S is fast. This is not claimed water and dust resistant. This has a 4-inch screen. This can be a cheap and premium compact daily driver for people looking for a small, cheap, premium phone. If you're planning to upgrade your phone from the iPhone 5S to another one, I won't think it is a good option until and unless it doesn't serve your purpose. For me, this serves the purpose as a daily driver on a day-to-day basis. I won't find this a bad phone in 2017. The brightness is also good, not that great, but also fine. So there's not such a bad phone in the year 2017. If you have a different opinion on this, I would like to hear from you in the comments below. Thank you for watching. God bless you.